Hi, I'm Dr. Bill Boss. I'm a plastic surgeon in Bergen County, New Jersey, and in New York City, Manhattan. I've been in practice for about 30 years, over 30 years, and I have found great use for the Z-Wave. I work with it in almost every treatment that I use, including post-op breast augmentation, softening up the capsules, long-term breast capsules that get softer. I use it post-liposuction. I use the post-TrueSculpt ID for non-surgical weight loss, and we're now using it in conjunction with the Morpheus Body Tight, which is for cellulite and tightening the skins. My patient here has had it done, and she feels in one treatment of the Morpheus and about 5 to 7 treatments of the Zimmer, we've had about 75% improvement or reduction in the prominence of the cellulite. Our protocol is to do 2 or 3 Morpheus bodies, and we're excited to do her next several treatments. And I follow up the Morpheus body with about 5 to 7 Zimmer treatments. We did the Morpheus body tight on the 8 different modes or 8 different depths. We did that under local anesthesia and followed it up with the Z-Wave. That treatment was done about 4 weeks ago. And that's the first treatment, and she'll have more. I do the treatments immediately after the Morpheus body tight. We do the Zimmer treatment immediately afterwards, and then 2 to 3 times the following week. We try to do another 2 to 3 times the next week or two, as the patient's schedule can accommodate it. We've been really happy with it, and as I said, I use it post-liposuction, post-breast augmentation, post-TrueSculpt fat reduction, and now for the cellulite treatment, and we've been really happy.